They're so interesting.
Don't
anything like them.
Nothing.
This is nice. Aurelia and I used to go camping like this on High Isle. Seems like a long...
How do you know? Were you there? I heard she had nothing to do with it.
This is about Cormant, isn't it? Don't blame her because you backed the wrong side.
This one hears the strangeness the South Pole has in her.
Gerald.
Denis.
Ta.
Thank you.
I've heard of your deeds in fair traveler. That was just as well done.
This is about Cormant, isn't it? Don't blame her because you're back to the
What are our vaults made? We don't do loans. We're not that.
I've watched how Chief Bane holds herself, and that lady knows confidence.
Over there, it's Mareel!
Sudarim, I thought you were dead. They came in the night, overwhelmed us.
Who did this? Where's Atavar?
I don't know. Atavar and Falor ran further in when we were attacked.
Atavar, where are you?
Holy Divines!
Going to rescue you. And I heard her voice.
It's over, Braxton. You can rest now.
Boss, I don't think he's listening.
You aren't real.
You're one of her illusions. I won't let you stop us.
Why is nothing ever easy?
Enjoy my nightmare. Now, do you see?
Thank you. Atavar, where are you?
I don't like this.
Atavar, wake up. Wake up.
Have to agree with the elf boss. There's some serious magic here. This place screams ambush.
Ah! Ambush? What a lovely idea. Still alive, are we? Come.
Noticed us returning to the Enclave? I hope she did. You've got the reins. No guts, no glory!
Can be arranged, though I must warn you, Daedra have been seen in the area.
You look like someone who seeks to travel while earning honest coin.
Would you like to hear about a great opportunity for both of these ambitions? It's simple, really. I need someone to travel to Red Fur Trading Post and inquire about my lost shipment with Arana Kane, the customs clerk. It's incredibly late, and the alchemist that ordered it is not the most patient of clients. Grand! If you could, pick up the ship.
Welcome to Redford Trading Post. How can I assist you with your important... I can track it down for you. What was its intended destination? You're working for that skeever in Thoras? The last shipment he brought through from Cyrodiil was rotting minotaur heads. The wagon stunk so badly we had to burn it. You know, I should toss his shipments on arrival. I'm not interested in whatever shady deal you have with Thoras. If you want the crate, go take it. But he already paid for its transport, and that won't be refunded since we had to charge an infestation fee. Out in the back with other impounded shipments waiting to be destroyed. Tell Thoras that the next time he brings in a shipment from Stone Falls, he better have it inspected before it arrives in our trading post. If the shipment isn't destroyed already, it'll be in a pile near the waterfall.
Looking forward to seeing what you make with that.
My trusty courier! Did you have an exciting trip? Was it the import taxes again? I thought I paid those weeks ago. I was hoping that would hasten the process. My client is not exactly a patient woman, and I do not wish to upset her. Kwama, no, this is no good. I don't need that here with all my other fragile shipments. Look, can you run this out to Alex right away? She'll have your payment. And try not to stare at her. She's easily distracted.
Good quality there.
You reek of Kwama juices. Why don't you come inside and spend some time with your Granny Alex? I'll have a hearty, chunky brain stew ready soon. Or do you like it spongy and raw? What? Oh, from that niche scab in Thoris? It's late. It's so very late. I've resorted to eating troll brains and maggot soup, and my potions have lost their delectable fetid flavor already. Of course I want it. Just pour it in the stew there, and if anything escapes, feel free to gobble it up as a tip. If you want, you can spend time with your old Granny Alex while the eggs pop and ooze into the sauce. You didn't drop a single one. I'm impressed. Come to think of it, I have been needing an apprentice. Huh? Don't care to keep company with your old Granny Alex? Or is it the smell of the boiling Kwama? A little too heady for your delicate sensibilities? Oh well, I'll enjoy it all for myself. I always do. Why are you still here? You like...
Be helpful.
Good at this.
pack. Seems fairly quiet here so far, Taufig. You're not misleading me, are you?
I swear it's an intelligence tree.
Ah! You subjects!
Give my hospitality.
Yeah!
a scuffle up here.
Honestly, I'm surprised to see you again. I thought the guard dog would make short work.
You should be pleased. Maybe you're still.
Daughter of Verondis as requested. She will compliment our Lord's army well.
Damn it, Talfi! What have you done?
Blood so strong, Prentice. My lady! She has no use.
Torch it!